Imagine being able to manipulate matter at a billion times smaller than you are at all. This is the Nanoworld, and the level of scale home to nanotechnology and nanoscience. At Linköping University, we are developing an educational interactive virtual reality environment to communicate some central properties and behaviors of matter at the Nanoworld to learners and citizens, so that they can make scientifically informed judgments about the potential benefits and risks of nano. The display used is based on a 3D TV that renders 3D nano objects in front of the user. A depth camera is mounted facing downwards above the screen. This is used to adapt the graphics to the position of the viewer's head to produce correct perspective, natural navigation, and parallax effects, and to track gestures. A grab gesture is used to interact with virtual objects in the environment, sort of similar to pressing a mouse button, but in an immersive virtual world. In this first scenario, we see that at the nanoscale, the forces between nano-objects tend to be sticky. In fact, nano-objects can exhibit properties very different from observable matter. Nano-objects such as nanotubes can be artificially modified to give them other unique properties. In the second scenario, we see artificially modified nanotubes specifically binding to the surface of a target cancer cell. One can see that the tubes move constantly, dynamically, and randomly, and binding to the target is specific, but also non-permanent. We continue our mission to unlock an understanding of nanoscale phenomena that otherwise remains beyond our perceptual axis. At present, we are conducting empirical studies to test the merits of our hypotheses for learning and understanding.